Zero. Hello, everybody, and welcome to your English classes, okay? Let's start the second hour, hour number two. Okay, there we have Luis, activate your cameras, and we start the class in one.
Yo desayuno del primer piso, y yo, mi computadora está...
Okay.
Luis entró tarde, un minuto tarde, inaceptable.
Okay, look. This page, boys, girls, this page is in the platform, okay? This page is in the platform, is the activity book, okay? This page is from your activity book. The book color white, okay? So, let's do activity number one. Abigail, your camera, please. Listen, in activity number one, I have five professions, huh? Help me, please, Ariane. Help me to read a profession, please. Architect. Ariane, help me.
Musician.
Please, help me to read a profession.
Architect.
Musician, very good. Musician.
Ciencia.
Scientist.
No, scientist es ciencias. Winter es...
Painter.
Writer.
Winter
es instrumento.
Now, listen up. Here, we have the professions. And here, we have the description. Okay, the description.
La de.
Of the profession. Okay, Diego, please. Help me to read this description, please.
A person who paints picture.
Who paints pictures? Very good. Now, excellent. A person who paints pictures. What is the profession, guys? What is the profession?
Painter.
Very good.
¿Por qué no utiliza el paint 3D?
Nah. Okay. It's a painter. Okay. Let's see. Jerry, letter B, please. Help me, Jerry. Help me to read, please.
A person who studies science.
Very good. A person who studies science. What is the profession, guys? What is the profession?
In science. El 13.
Number three, come on, in English, and number three, perfect. Let's see, let's continue. Melina, please, help me. Letter C, Melina, help me, please.
A person who writes books.
Very good. A person who writes books. What is the profession?
Writer,
very good. Writer, perfect. Luis, taxa, letter D, help me, please, Luis.
Listo. A person who designs building.
Designs building, very good. What is the profession?
Architect,
very good. The architect design buildings, okay? Edificios, very good. Is an architect, okay? And let's see. Gabriel, your camera, please. Melina, your camera. Let's see. Fernando, help me. Letter E, Fernando.
A person show playing music instrument.
A musical instrument. Very good. And what is the profession?
Musician.
Okay. Musician. Very good. Let's put it like this. Okay. It's the musician. Okay. Very good, guys. So here we have the profession and here we have the description. Okay. We are in your activity book. This is the activity book. Now, let's go to activity number two. Look, in activity number two, here we have image number one, image number two. Okay? Now, you have 10 seconds to concentrate in the image, okay? Abigail, 10 seconds to concentrate in the images, please. 1, 2, 3, and you need your camera. Jericho, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Okay, here we have image number 1, and here we have image number 2. Okay, now here I have 1, 2, 3, and 4 bears, okay? Doing, discover, putting, and invent, okay? Putting, poniendo, doing, discover, putting, invent, okay? Now, here, we need to complete, okay? We need to complete the sentence in image number 1 and in image number 2. Okay, Diego, please help me, please. Number 1.
He is training to an airplane.
Airplane, very good. He is trying to an airplane. Now, he is trying to doing, discover,
invent.
Or four. Invent.
Invent. Invent.
Okay, let's write it. I'm going to write here, invent, right? Invent, okay. Let's see, the answer could be correct or the answer could be incorrect. Puede ser correct or incorrect. Let's see. Okay, invent. Now, volunteer please to help me here, number 2. Here, volunteer to help me to read.
Yo.
Okay, I. Okay, help me please.
Is the wings on the plane?
The wings on the plane. Very good. Now, the wings, las hélices, the wings, las alas, the wings. He is doing, he discovered, or he is putting?
Putting.
Okay, let's write it here.
He is no estoy seguro bien, profe.
Okay, let's see. He is putting the wings on the plane. Okay, let's continue, please. Volunteer number 2, please, volunteer to help me. Volunteer, guys, to help me. Okay, remember. Okay, Karen, help me, please.
Hi, teacher.
He is
an experiment. Laboratory.
Very good, Karen. He is an experiment in the laboratory. He is doing his discover an experiment. What is the correct answer, guys? He is doing or he is discover an experiment. Boys, girls, Diego, Luis, Jericho, Melina, Gabriel, Fernando, everybody. He is doing or discover?
He is discovery.
Discover.
Discover.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay, discover, okay. Let's see, volunteer to help me here, please, volunteer.
Yo, teacher, join.
Abby.
Okay, read, please. Ariane, he?
He is trying to a new type of medicine.
He's trying to a new type of medicine now. He's doing, discover, putting, or invent.
Doing.
Doing. Okay. Doing.
Profe, okay. Cuando dice así me pone nervioso.
Okay, guys. Let's see. Let's see. First, boys and girls, what is the meaning of invent in Spanish? What is the meaning of invent?
Inventar.
Inventar. Excellent. What is the meaning of discover?
Descubrir.
Descubrir.
Excellent. What is the meaning of do? Doing. Do your homework. Doing homework.
Hacer.
Excellent. And putting.
Colocar.
Poniendo.
Colocar. Okay, poniendo, colocar. Boys, this is incorrect. Okay, your answers are incorrect. Only this is correct. Okay, let's analyze, please. Let's analyze one more time. Okay, look at the image. He is what?
Ay, profe, no me di cuenta, profe, ya me di cuenta yo.
Okay. Poniendo. He's a writer or he's an architect.
Aeroplano, profe, aeroplano, creo que.
Architect.
An architect. Okay, here we have, he's trying to an airplane. He's trying to an airplane.
Architect.
Trying to discover an airplane. Covering an airplane, yes or no?
Pun Luigi.
Es invent, teacher.
Invent.
Doing. Ah, no.
Descubrir.
Total, ¿cuál es?
Doing. Okay, stop.
Three serían. Solo uno, digan.
Stop. Let's see, We have doing, we have discover, we have putting, and we have invent. Okay, now, let's see. The airplane, boys and girls, the airplane. You discover the airplane or you invent the airplane?
Yo lo digo que son casi como descubrir.
Ah, no. Listen, there is a different, guys. Discover and invent are different. You invent when the object doesn't exist. Okay, when the object doesn't exist, you invent objects. Okay. We inventamos cuando no existe. And we discover when it exists. Okay? Something that exists. Algo que ya existe. For example, teacher, I discover Free Fire. Free Fire exists. Free Fire exists. And you say, teacher, I discover Free Fire. Ah, now, teacher, I create Free Fire, teacher. I'm the person who invent, who create. ¿Quién creó? There is a difference. Okay, now, he's trying to invent or discover. Look.
Discover.
Look at the papers here.
Discover.
Invent,
okay?
Total, profe, usted está diciendo
the answer
que...
It's invent. Why? Because look, here we have the designing. Acá tenemos el diseño, chicos.
Está creando.
So you invent? Yes, you are creating. Very good. You are creating, look. It's an architect. You create the plane, look.
Discover.
Okay. Ahí están los planos.
Discover.
Excellent. You
Descubrir cómo va a ser. Discover.
Sí, quiere discover. Si lo arreglan, no ya existe.
Very good, but it's maybe it's a different. Maybe it's a different airplane, guys. Tal vez es uno distinto. Look, invent is similar to create. Es lo mismo que crear. Ok, and here.
Sí, ya me está diciendo que crear es diferente que inventar y ahorita está diciendo que inventar
discover,
es igual.
Que... Discover is different to invent. El discover es diferente que el invent, ¿ok? You discover.
O sea, me está mareando ya.
En Spanish, descubrir, chicos. Descubrimos algo que ya existe.
Yo me puse como con la clase, si no me voy a marear más y ya no voy a terapia.
¿Ok? En invent significa inventar, crear, ¿ok? Y los architects, los arquitectos, ¿descubren o crean?
Inventan.
Chicos.
Inventan, crean, descubren, también.
Okay, so let's
descubren, puede ser aquí, descubren si se puede.
Okay,
ya.
let's continue, guys. Let's see. He is the wings, las alas. He is the wings of the plane. He's
doing, doing.
Of pudding.
Doing,
doing, doing, doing, doing, doing.
Dying. No, pudding, pudding, pudding.
Pudding, está poniendo la sala.
Ah, no.
Pudding, 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 pudding.
Pudding, poniendo, ok? Pudding, guys. Pudding, that is the correct answer. He is pudding, poniéndolo. He is pudding the wings. Ok, now, let's continue. Let's continue, number two. He is an experiment. He is an experiment. In the laboratory. You discover an experiment or you do an experiment?
You do.
You do. Okay, he is doing an experiment. Tú haces el experiment.
Doing, yo lo hago. Yes.
Experiment, okay? And here, guys, we have
the
invent,
must
we
discover.
Have doing, and we have doing. He's
trying to discover.
Very good.
Discover.
Discover. Discover. Okay. Discover.
Profe, me ha bajado todo el volumen porque no podía entender, así que ya casi no escuché casi nada.
Okay. Discover.
Y es por lo menos lo que un poco escuché.
Okay. That is.
Entonces estaba de vez.
¿Qué
this is the correct answer, guys. Listen, please listen. Invent.
Profe, que esto me confundía, no entiendo.
Doing and discover. Guys, it's very easy, okay? Invent, okay, invent is equal to create. Okay, create. Vale. Invent is equal to create. Es lo mismo que create, okay? Tú inventas o creas, okay? Los arquitectos inventan o crean una casa. ¿Ok? They design the house. Ellos lo diseñan, lo crean. Es algo nuevo.
Primero sin los planos.
Yes. Excellent. They design. Ellos diseñan, crean, inventan. ¿Ok? And discover significa descubrir algo que ya existe. ¿Ok? Teacher, I discovered a dinosaur. Discover a dinosaur. Descubrir dinosaur. The dinosaur exists. And you discover the dinosaur. Hemos descubierto el dinosaur. The dinosaur was sleeping, I don't know, was under the earth. Estuvo debajo de la tierra, ¿ok? The dinosaur exists. We discover something that exists. Algo que ya existía, ¿ok? That is the difference, guys, between discover and invent. Okay? Now, let's continue. In the platform, guys, you have this page. Okay? You have this page, guys. Listen. This page, page 37, page 37, it's going to be your homework. Okay, guys? Page 37. Yes, it's going to be your homework, okay?
Yo te guardo
Very easy. Listen, activity number one, you need to complete with was, were, wasn't, or weren't, okay? You need to complete with was, were, wasn't, or weren't, okay? And to complete these sentences, you can use the book pages 50 and 51 para completar, to get extra help, para tener extra help, you can watch the comic. Pueden ver el comic, okay? For extra help. But these sentences are very easy. For example, Leonardo da Vinci, was or wasn't a great musician?
Teacher, pero yo no tengo el libro. ¿Cómo lo leo?
Don't worry, I'm going to send the comic in the platform. Voy a enviar el comic en the platform, okay? Check. But help me guys here. Activity number one. Leonardo da Vinci was or wasn't a great musician?
Musician.
Was, very good. He was a great musician, but he was or wasn't a pop singer?
Was.
He was or wasn't a pop singer? Come on, Jericho, Melina, everybody, Diego, Abigail.
¿En dónde, profe? No entiendo.
Here, number three, help me, please, number three.
He was.
He was or wasn't a pop singer?
Wasn't.
Wasn't a pop singer, very good. He wasn't a pop singer. Come on, Leonardo da Vinci, pop singer?
Perfect.
No. Impossible. Tell me.
Para responder,
no, it's not necessary because the questions are very, the sentences are very easy. Chicos, ni siquiera es necesario ver el cómic because it's easy. Okay? For example, he, Leonardo da Vinci, was or wasn't Spanish? Leonardo da Vinci.
Was.
Was or wasn't Spanish?
Wasn't
Spanish. He was or wasn't Italian?
Was
Italian, very good. He was or wasn't the inventor of the calculator?
Was,
come on.
He inventó la calculadora.
He invented the calculator, okay? Very, very easy. Yes, activity number one. Activity number one, it's your homework, okay? And activity number two, it's your homework as well. We are going to complete, with the countries or nationalities, okay? Countries or nationalities. And let's see this PowerPoint, okay? Guys, let's remember the countries and nationalities, okay? These are very, very easy. For example, guys, help me, please. What is the nationality of Brazil?
Brazilian.
Let's see. What is the nationality of Italy?
Italian.
Italian,
perfect. What is the nationality of India?
India,
perfect. India. What is the nationality of China?
Chinese,
perfect. Chinese. What is the nationality of Mexico?
Mexican.
What is the nationality of Poland?
Polish.
Okay, guys. Here we have the countries and the nationalities, okay? With Capi. This table, con este cuadrito,
capital.
You, with this, no, the capital is not necessary, okay? It's not necessary, this. It's extra information, okay? It's extra.
Yeah,
extra information.
Si quieres, te lo voy a poner en la plataforma.
Yes, yes, it's in the platform. It's already in the platform. Ya está en el platform, chico. Okay?
Teacher.
With the country and the nationalities, you complete activity number two, okay? With
the country and Peru.
Ah? Hay Peru. It's not there. Peru no está allí. Because... What is the nationality of Peru, guys? ¿Cuál es el nationality de Perú?
Lima.
Peruvian. Peruvian, excellent, okay? Very good, Peruvian. Excellent, guys. Number, so, number one, number two, it's your homework, okay? Now, guys, listen. You have 5 seconds, 5 seconds to relax. And concentrate, okay? Relax and concentrate. Five seconds, guys. Five to relax. To relax. Five.
Yeah.
Four. Three. Two. One. And oh, come on, Luis. No, don't sleep. Relax, relax. Only relax. Don't sleep. No se duerman. Four. Three. Two. 1 and 0, guys. Pay attention to this PowerPoint, okay? Pay attention here, please. This is our purpose. This is our purpose today, okay? Today, we are going to learn how to give information in the... In the...
Información
del pasado. Okay, in the past. Very good. How to give information in the past. Okay, it's very, very easy. Okay, so pay attention, please, guys. Goodbye, beer. Okay, past simple. Listen, please. We use the past simple to describe actions, activities that happen in the past. Okay, we use the past simple to give information, to describe information, activities that happen in the past. Okay, so goodbye, beer. Jericho Olortegui, please. Help me to read example number one, please, Jericho.
I visited my grandmother yesterday.
Yesterday. Very good, Jericho. Number two, please. Number two.
You lived in London last year.
Okay, thank you. Number three, Jericho.
I like heading up early last year.
Last year, very good. Let's continue. Jerry, number four, please. Help me, Jerry, number four.
You discovered a treasure in 2005.
Okay. Jerry, number five, Jerry, sorry.
She visited her mother last Saturday.
Very good. Now, boys and girls, listen, huh? Okay, Karen, sorry. I didn't check that chat. Listen, I visit my grandmother yesterday. You live in London. I like getting up early. You discover a treasure. She visited her mother last Saturday. Guys, these actions are in the present or in the past?
In the
in the past. Very good. Now, for the most intelligent, pay attention here. Guys, this verb, look, this is a verb, this is a verb, this is a verb, this is a verb, and this is a verb. What does the, what do these verbs have in common, guys? ¿Qué tienen en común these verbs? One extra point. What do these verbs
en
B. And letter B? ED. Very good, guys. Listen. ED. ED. ED.
ED. ED. ED.
ED. ED. ED. ED.
Now, for the most intelligent, to make a verb in the past, to make a verb in the past, we add, agregamos qué, chicos, to make a verb in the past. E, D. Very good. In the present is visit. In the past, visited. In the present is discover. In the past,
discovered.
Okay. Karen, you are with the music.
¿Por qué puso esa música?
Karen, okay.
Hey, mamá.
In the present is visit. In the past, guys, in the past.
E-D.
Visited. E-D. Okay, so, guys, listen. To make a verb, an action, to make a verb, an action. In the past, we add, agregamos E, D, okay? E, let me write it here, E, D, okay? For example, in the present, you say like, in the present is like, in the past?
Profesor.
Tell me.
Una pregunta.
Tell me, Jerry, tell me your question.
¿Extraña escribir en la pizarra?
Yes. Yes, I miss. Okay, listen. In the present is like. In the present is like. In the past?
Like it.
Like it or like. Right? Very good. In the present, let's see. Let's see if you understood. In the present is discover. In the present is discover. In the past?
Like it.
Discover it. Okay, very good. Remember, in the present is invent. In the present is invent. In the past?
Invent it.
Very good. In the present is live. In the present is live. In the past?
Leave it.
Excellent. In the present is let's see.
Profesor, yo me rompe los oídos.
In the present is talk. In the past,
toilet.
Excellent. Now, boys and girls, to make a verb in the past is easy or difficult?
Easy.
It's very, very easy.
Luis, okay? Vas a caer.
The next class, we are going to
continue. Se cayó al mar.
Okay, Jerry, pay attention. The next class, we are going to continue with the classes, okay? Listen, this class is very, very easy, okay? It's very, very easy. To make a verb in the past, we use ed. Para cambiar un verbo in the past, we use ed, okay? Very, very easy. Now, listen, Maybe, maybe, tal vez, maybe, the next week we have an accessory, ¿ok? Tal vez la siguiente semana tengamos una asesoría para avanzar un tema. Porque, chicos, el tema es un poquito extenso, ¿ok? Pero, profesor, solo va a ser teoría, así vamos a estar. No, chicos, cuando es asesoría, voy a buscarles juegos, ¿ok? Maybe the next week with games, ok, with Kahoot, with different games, con varios juegos.
Sí, sí, chicos, el profesor de física nos hizo jugar Kahoot, y así nosotros marcábamos.
Yes, yes, yes.
Ganó Luis, profe.
Luis siempre gana.
Primer puesto. Sí, profe, siempre gana.
Justo.
Come on. But yes, we are going to play Kahoot. Ah, vamos a jugar Kahoot with the profession, with
the
bird. No, profe, hay que jugar.
Voy a predecir el futuro, ganó Luis.
Ok, ok. Va,
a ver, voy a ver.
Necesitan ingresar a la asesoría. Cuando le digo asesoría en inglés, no es, es avanzar tema, ¿ok, chicos? Cuando es asesoría en inglés es avanzar tema. Entonces,
solo
ustedes
en inglés, ¿cierto?
Ingresar.
Solo claro, en inglés es avanzar tema, ¿cierto? Porque en otras asesorías no es. Solo es repasar
claro,
tema.
Porque en inglés, chicos, en inglés ustedes saben que los temas a veces son extensos, ¿verdad? Y a veces nos demoramos como 10 minutos en explicar solo dos palabritas. Y a veces eso no hace que corramos mucho, ¿ok? Pero, ¿do you have any question? ¿Tienen alguna pregunta, chicos?
No, profe, ya falta un minuto para que termine.
¿No? Yes, we have 1 minute. Listen, please, guys. In the chat, give me a second, where is... Okay, here, in the chat, you have a formulario, ¿ok?
Chicos, profesor, en el chat... Sí, por favor.
Profe, ¿para qué es eso? ¿Para la asistencia?
Sí, chicos, en el chat tienen un formulario. Ingresen al formulario, marquen, ustedes son San Juan, nadie marque Sima. Lado, San Juan. Ponen su nombre y marcaron su asistencia.
Fernando, ¿cuál es San Juan? ¿No recuerdas? Ella antes del coronavirus, cuando fuimos a la escuela.